Hey guys, this is the 4th Gen Gamer here, or Josh, bringing you guys a tutorial video for Ultra Sun and Moon on where the name Raider is. So you can see here, this is Hiahia City on Akala Island, the second island over here. So once you get to this location in the game, this is accessible right away in the Tourist Bureau here. It's pretty simple. All you have to do is talk to this fellow right over here, and he could go ahead and nickname your Pokemon for you. Now, something important with this is that you can only nickname Pokemon, I'm pretty sure, that you originally caught. If you're not the original owner of the Pokemon, then I don't think you can change the nickname. I haven't tested this, but I believe this is how it's worked in the Pokemon games in the past. So either way, you could just easily change the nickname to whatever you want, and that is all there is to it, pretty much. Guys, if this did help you, hit that like button, subscribe if you are new, and if you're feeling extra ambitious, go ahead and ring that bell for notifications of future videos. Thank you, guys. We'll see you next time. Peace.